Ein Heldenleben, A Hero's Life, Op. 40 by Richard Strauss, is a symphonic work deeply rooted in the composer's personality and career. Reflecting influences from Beethoven and Berlioz, this piece serves as a musical autobiography, portraying Strauss as an artistic hero. The poem begins with the hero, unveiling a rich, complex theme symbolizing Strauss's intelligence, determination, ambition, and sensitivity. This introduction is followed by the hero's adversaries, a scherzo mocking musical critics and depicting the struggle against mediocrity and snobbery. In The Hero's Companion, the solo violin embodies Pauline de Ahna, Strauss's wife, exploring various aspects of her personality. The section, The Hero's Battlefield, presents a martial apotheosis evoking conquest and victory, a metaphor for artistic and personal struggle. The Hero's Works of Peace is a self-reflection, where Strauss reuses themes from his earlier works, such as Don Juan and Thus Spoke Zarathustra, in a complex counterpoint. The work concludes with the hero's retreat from the world and fulfillment, a section marked by serenity, suggesting a reconciliation with past struggles and a peaceful culmination of the hero's life. Composed in 1897-1898 and dedicated to Willem Mengelberg and the Concertgebouw Orchestra of Amsterdam, A Hero's Life requires a large orchestral ensemble, illustrating the grandeur and complexity of Strauss's artistic vision. The premiere of this piece took place on March 3, 1899, in Frankfurt am Main, cementing Strauss as an innovative and bold composer of his time.
Thank you. Thank you.